All right, so what do we got now? Who are playing as now? Are we st oh, who's this? Is that But where is Ruka is the question. Oh. Wait. How did he? Okay. Oh. Hibara. Follow the man who looks like Yohaibara. Shoshiro Kirishima. You know what? I'm just gonna call him Kirishima. Because that's a lot. Because that's easier to say. This is my notepad. What's it doing lying here? Shoshiro's notebook. Clipping from a newspaper. Clipping from a newspaper article. Missing girls found alive. The five girls who went missing 2 weeks ago were found alive around 11 p.m. at night. The names of the girls are as follow: all 7 years old. Aso Misaki, Nanamura Tomoe, Shinomiya Marie, Tsukimori Madoka, Yomatsuki Ruka. Okay. The girls vanished during an accident, stricken Rugetsu Kagura, leading to some say they were spirited away. They were found in a cavern beneath High Bara Infirmary by Senior Officer Chushiro Kurishima of Amanora Police Department Criminal Affairs Division, who confirmed their identities. The police are focusing on their investigative inquiries on the staff of Hibara Infirmary. The game notebook shows information on characters and events. Okay. The Lost Day. Phase 3. The Lost Day. Shoshiro Kirishima. Okay. What the fuck?
あの時、神隠しにあったルカたちをこの病院の地下で見つけた。それで全てが終わったと思っていた。だが、あの時の5人のうち、2人が死んだ。
Damn.
事件は終わっていないのか。
Ruka Minazuki. Ooh. Oh shit.
Kirishima-san, kore o ano shima no hito tachi wa mou saite shimatte iru kamoshirenai. Kore o tsukau koto ga nai to ii no desu ga.
Is that... Oh, that's Ruka's mom. Spirit Stone Flashlight. The Spirit Stone Flashlight uses a Spirit Stone to store moonlight and emits the light in blasts. You can use it to attack ghosts. Press triangle to ready the Spirit Stone Flashlight. When ready, press R2 and then release it to emit a blast of moonlight. The longer you hold R2, the larger the blast radius will be. Oh! I'd rather not fight them head on. I guess it's... Because it's a little... It's kind of risky. Three ghosts, one shot. Hey. One down, two to go. Sayaka said they might have already blossomed. What the hell happened to the people on this island? Well, Kurishima, you do not want to know. Does it have to do with Hibara being here? Something is lying where the ghost disappeared. Camera lens. Equipping camera lens onto Shoshiro will enable him to take photos. You should remove it before fighting waves. Switch. Find clues about Yo Hibara. Might as well save it, just in case. because we don't know what's gonna happen if I'm... Infirmary. Yeah, we're in a mental hospital. Okay. I'm just realizing that.
あの時、このエレベーターで地下の隠された場所に降りた。ルカたちを見つけた場所。
Yep.
もしハイバラがまだこの島に潜んでいるとした
ら。
あなたも病気なの。
What? Why she look like? Why does she look like the girl from The Grudge? I mean, I'm not trying to be funny, but she kind of looks like the girl from The Grudge.She was... Was she... Hold up. Where the hell? Wait, what's that? I came from that way. Hang on, wait a minute. I think it looks cool with sunglasses. Sort of, kind of. Wait, wasn't that girl... Wait. Of course. It's locked. Yeah, well... Okay, so she was standing. Was she standing? I don't know. I don't fucking know. Nope. It came from here. Hello? Hibara's assistant knows. Oh God. Long-haired girl. I feel like we're gonna have to fight her. What's this? Diary with pictures. They did the surgery. Oh! Where the hell? What's that? Oh. see. What the hell? I guess I can't go that way. Or, yes, I can. Oh, shit. Assistant in smoking area. What's this? An ashtray? Iron. Flat iron key. Map of Hybara Infirmary. Okay. Oh, damn. Back door. Oh. Oh, that's easy, I guess. Head to the operation prep room. Investigate the operation prep room. Shouldn't be that hard to find. I forgot to place the stopwatch on the thing. But it's all good. Shit. I'm pretty sure it won't take that long anyway. What the hell? Okay. Jeez, I am. Oh, fuck. What the hell are you? Oh. Oh. Ooh. I'm stuck. I never knew that flashlight was powerful. But still, I don't want to get too cared. I don't want to get too confident. And all right, so all right. Oh. Oh fuck! Oh god! Man reflected in mirror. Okay, so, alright. Let me get out of here. Wait, hold up. I'm sorry, what? Wait, what? I went, okay. Oh, what's that? 6. Go downstairs. Oh shit. Follow, search for traces of the assistant. Before I do that, let me save. Wait. Where the hell? Oh. Alright, good. Oh. Doctor's performing operation. Okay. One thing I noticed, One thing I noticed that sometimes the ghosts will stay in one spot. I told the doctor I don't like it. It hurts. Tomorrow, more surgery. It's making me bad. The surgery, more surgery. Tomorrow, more surgery. I don't like surgery. Hurts. Hurts the surgery. Hurts me. Ow. 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 Hurts. 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 Hurts me. Die. Hurts. Hurts. Oh. Oh, wait. That's her? That's the dead body, isn't it? Moonlight syndrome patient. Condition deteriorated rapidly. Moonlight syndrome. So the doctor went this way, right? Almost got me. Yuck. Small iron key. Oh, nice. Oh. Investigate the exam room.
Haibara wa matsuri no hi ni kono shima ni kaetteita.
I mean, fair. I could explain a lot. I mean, that could explain everything that happened, but still. Okay, so I can leave this area now. I don't really need to go that way. I just need to go over here. Thank you. Ah, shit, I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that either. I already went to this area, so don't you? My flashlight's more powerful than you. Yeah, you like that. Informers reports. Yeah. All right, so we go back to that. Okay, might as well save just in case. Oh, okay. Hi, Bora. Damn. Yeah. Oh, this again? Oh, okay, here it is. I forgot, you have to hold it.
Oh!
out of the ground. Where y'all at? Yeah! Yes! Eat the flower! Eat the flower! Not flower, but power! Taste the power of the flashlight! Get the hell out of my face. All right. All right. Yes. All right, good. What's in here? Moonlight syndrome. Lose fragments of their memories. So Ruka, Mizaki, and Modoka have Moonlight syndrome. But I'm guessing in Ruka's case, it's not as serious as Misaki's or Madoka's, I don't think. I mean, I kind of want to explore certain areas anyway, so let's see. Assistant hiding something. Okay. Is that a mask? I'm not gonna read all of that. Hold on for a second. Hold up. What's that? Oh. Wait, what's that? Investigate the exam room. What is there to investigate? Heard a beeping sound coming from this area. I think I was supposed to go this way. I don't know. Oh, what's that? Oh! Shit, that scared the hell out of me. Ghost hands may appear when you try to pick up an item. Be careful, as you will lose the item if they manage to grab your arm. You can avoid them by releasing circle to pull back your hand as they grab you. Wait. What? Oh, y'all wrong for that. Now. They kind of do that same shit made in a black water, though. Dr. Hibara passing by. Y'all wrong for that, bro. Y'all are so dirty for that. Wait, what? What's that? What the hell? Search for traces of the director. What do you mean? Like, oh, what's down here? Nothing. Assistant behind fence. Oh, that was a bus. Search. Hold up. Oh, what the hell? Nurse placing wooden car. Oh. Why would she leave it? Okay. Wanting moon.
What?
What the hell? Wait, I'm here. I'm right here. What the hell? Herbal medicine. I might need that. Oh, the director's office is... Examine. Yeah, right. No. Oh. Wait a minute. So I guess I have to get out of here. Wait, what's that? I saw something blue. Okay. Where the hell? Where the fuck do I go? Okay. Wait, hold up. There's his memo. Oh. That's just a note. Encrypted memo. Oh wait, I don't think I got that one. Okay, so wait. Hold on for a second. I'm completely lost. Okay, there's a hallway. There's a hallway? There's gotta be a hallway. I don't think I grabbed the encrypted memo. Let's see. Okay. I honestly don't know what to do. All I do is just... Okay, I'm at the director's office. Damn. Am I missing something? Let's see. Where the hell? Wait. Did I grab the encrypted memo? I don't think I did. No, I didn't. Hold on. Hold on for a second. Envelopes. Shit, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, the second floor. I was at the first floor. I did not know that. Okay. Let's see. How do I get to the second floor? How do I get to the second floor is the question, though. Oh, wait. If I'm in the first floor, then does that mean? Ah, shit. Yep, I think I have to go to the second floor. I don't know. What the fuck? Wait, what's that? No, I didn't mean to open the door. I did not mean to open the door. Alright, so what's down there? Oh. Of course, cigarette water. I mean, I'm going to need that. Obviously. This place is like a maze. Is there another way I can get out of here? If I restart it, I'm gonna start. Nah, I don't wanna do that. Where the hell am I? Wait, I saw an air. Wait. Wait a minute. Hold up. I did not mean to open that door. Okay, so So the second floor? Oh, okay, so. Oh, okay, so I guess. Patient ward. How did I not know? Okay, I guess. I spent 40 minutes wandering around. But it's all good, I'm not gonna make a big deal about it. So we go to the doctor's office. And I think I passed it. I passed it. Okay. Okay, it's not locked. What's over here? Nothing. Okay, so I honestly Wait. I've already been here. Wait, hold up. Wait a minute. I've already been here. I thought I was making progress, but I guess not. Wait. Oh, wait. Oh, so you do have to go down the director's office. So there's a second floor down the basement. What the hell? The hell? I guess you do have to go down the second floor. Underground. Oh, damn. Okay. I guess you do have to go there. Okay, so we go. Damn. Wait. What the hell? Am I forgetting something? Because I can't. Wait. Let's see. So go to the director's office. Oh, we have to go upstairs. So we do, like, what? Okay, so I thought we have to go to this area downstairs. This place is so confusing. How do I get out of here? Oh my goodness. Okay, so wait. What? Oh. Nope. I am so confused because this area, this place is so confusing. It's so I'm not here. I have to go upstairs. Shit. The light for the director's office is lit. Is someone in there? Oh! Where the hell? Oh. You thought you could sneak up on me, Beyond? You got the wrong one. Come on. Where you at? Bitch. Yeah, my flashlight's stronger than yours. Okay, so wait, what did it say? Investigate the director's office. Wait, I was just there. I was just there. Ah, my neck is killing me. What's that? A box? An engraved box. Wait, what? I was just there. Okay. Okay, I guess. The director's office. Wait. If I remember, I think the director's office is in this room. If not in... No, it's not. It is not here. Oh, wait, yes, it is. It's somewhere down. I think it's here. Yep, it is. Oh, what the hell? What's that staticky noise? Investigate the director's office. I was just in here. What is there to investigate? What's there to investigate? I don't understand. Oh. What the hell? Bro, I was just... Wait. Corridor. I was just there. What? The director's office. I already went there. What's this room? Wait. Okay, so wait. Wait, I was just in that room. I mean, what is there in particular to investigate is the question. Did I miss something? I hope not. Maybe some notes, some clues. Where the hell do I go? I was already. Hold on. Wait a minute. Oh, wait. Oh, wait a minute. Examine. Wooden card. Memo with code. Director's office, 938951. Figure out the memo's code. Encrypted memo. Let's see. Okay, I think we're making some progress. I think, I don't know. I could be wrong. Don't judge me. You know what? I'm probably gonna have to speed up the parts where I'm wandering around. And then once I do that, I speed that up and then. I just guessed. It sounded like something's. bookcase. Ah, shit, I didn't mean to do that. A noise came from over here. Oh, right. Examine. Oh, that's very clever. What's back here? Search beyond the hidden door. Okay. Oh. So what does it mean when their face is all twisted and all that? Does that mean they're weak? Alright, so... Oh, this is unsettling. All those years ago. So what did Maibara do to them? Did he just wipe away their memories or something? He must have did something. I don't know. Oh God. Oh shit. I think that's Ruka. Oh. Yeah.
Sure.
Why would they both be in the same environment together? That's, I don't know. But yeah, I think I'm gonna call it a night. Yeah, I'm gonna do like three drops a day. Or at least try to, but I don't know. So far, I'm actually liking this game a lot more than Maiden of Black Water. We'll just have to see what happens. Hold up. I don't know if I can return to the main menu or not. Summary. If no one remembers what happened, does it mean that it never happened? Ruka Minazuki, another one of the girls who disappeared 10 years previously to Kamsu Rigetsu Isle after Misaki and Madoka. Ruka grew up on the island, but after the incident, she and her mother left. Ruka has her own reasons for coming here. Ruka wants to piece together her lost memories. Why doesn't she remember where she was born or what her father looked like? What was done to her and the other girls? What happened to her on the island that day they were taken? While exploring Rigetsu in search of the key of her memories, Ruka encountered the ghost of Madoka in the room next to the Iso Mountain. In the mirror, she then looks in the mirror and is greeted with a vision of her own self, of her own face, warped and distorted. I'm not gonna play the game. Void Ruka Minasuki, blah blah blah. Yeah, I'm not gonna play this game. I'm not gonna play this. Drop this phase right now. So I'm gonna call it a night and see if I could get these uploaded by this week coming up. If not, then we'll just have to see. That being said, have a wonderful day. In the meantime, I'm out.